Henry Girard was a legend among arms dealers. When they hung Saddam Hussein for crimes against humanity, it was said that Henry sold them the rope.
Hey, Henry, sorry I'm late. It's my partner I was telling you about.
Efraim Diveroli.
Nice meeting.
It's an absolute pleasure.
Henry has a dinner in 10 minutes, but I wanted you to hear this firsthand. I showed him the list, and he can help.
Great. With which part?
All of it. He can fill the whole order.
The whole order? Mm-hmm. Even the AK ammo?
Not a problem.
You do know it's 100 million rounds, right?
Henry has contacts in Albania.
Albania?
They spent decades preparing for a Western invasion that never came. That country's one giant arsenal. It's all just sitting there.
Tell them the best part.
They're in the process of joining NATO, so they have to dispose of all of their Soviet-era weapons.
They're literally dismantling it and turning it into scrap.
I can get most of the shit for pennies on the dollar.
Now tell them the other best part.
You're looking at the exclusive agent for the whole fucking thing.
This was the magic bullet. One supplier who could fill the entire Afghan deal. This wouldn't just put us in contention. We might actually win this thing.
Sorry, I have a question.
Sure.
With that kind of hookup, why don't you just bid on the contract yourself?
Full disclosure. I'm barred from doing any business with the U.S. government. I'm on a watch list.
Like a terrorist watch list?
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Wait, what?
Okay, how much for the AK ammo?
10 cents a round.
It's fucking amazing. And what about shipping?
You can get a Lucian 76, two Russian pilots, 80K per flight.
I'm sorry, you're on a terrorist watch list?
What the fuck, dude? For Homeland Security? Relax, bro.
Well, you two should probably talk this over.
We will, but we are very interested.
Good. My flight leaves tomorrow morning at 10. I can't spend more than 48 hours in this dump.
That's what I always say. Vegas is a two-day town.
I was talking about America.